Namaskarams. Welcome to Kalaalayam Conversations with Art, a YouTube channel dedicated to Indian classical music. Namaskarams, welcome to Kalaalayam Conversations with Art. I'm Sujata Iyer. With me today, I have Vidushi Dr Vijayalakshmy Subramaniam. Namaskaram.
Namaste.
I'm sure we've been hearing a lot about new things that you've been doing with Carnatic music, especially Shapeless and Even, and there's something new coming up. So tell us about the new project that you're working on right now.
Yes, Shapeless and Even is a project very close to my heart, but right now there's something that is even more exciting to me. So my Guruji Shri S. Rajam, who was Sangeetha Kalacharya, Sangeetha Ratna, he was fated a lot. Yes. So this is his centenary year. He was born on February 10th in 1919.
Wow.
And so February 10th, 2019, we have organized a centenary celebration, and now we are in the process of kickstarting the
celebration. So what is that celebration coming up like?
So we have planned a series of music competitions,
okay. And
I'm very happy to say that Bangalore, we've had a wonderful response, and it's very fortuitous that we're discussing this today.
Absolutely, yeah.
Actually, kickstarting it today.
Yes, yes.
And we have the support of a wonderful organization called Aalayam, and we have a number of artists. So what we've planned is a series of preliminary rounds, and then we have a grand finale in Chennai, and end of December, so that people who are coming into Chennai for the music season from outside.
Oh, yeah, that's a good season.
Yes, they are.
So people from all over India, all over the world are going to be participating.
All over the world.
That's fantastic.
So it's actually a global competition.
Wow, and I think that's, I'm sure your Guruji is going to be able to happy seeing something wonderful his student is doing for him. I'm sure it's a blessing and you're counting on it.
Absolutely.
And that's a tribute that comes from your heart.
Absolutely. Actually, whenever we come across any others, we say, sir, please take care of it.
I'm going to sing one tough composition today and please take care of it. That's nice. So how do people register for this?
So we've created a Facebook page, called the S. Rajam Centenary.
S. Rajam Centenary, okay.
Yeah, his name is S. Rajam.
Okay.
And we have a Facebook page and all the details are there.
Okay.
So basically we have two categories, the junior and the senior. So the junior is up to 18 years of age.
Okay.
And the senior is 18 to 30.
Mm-hmm.
And what we have done is we want people to become familiar with his way of singing, his style of rendition, his padantaram, his bani basically. So we've put up in a Dropbox 50 odd songs that candidates can learn from. Or they are also welcome to learn other songs which he has rendered.
Okay. So it's going to be especially his compositions and his music.
His rendition, not so much his compositions.
His rendition.
Yeah.
So the list is given to every participant who wants to participate.
Yeah, but it's not restricted to the list alone.
Okay.
It's an indicative list, and people are welcome to choose other compositions that he has rendered. He was a very versatile artist.
Wow. So what are you expecting in the preliminary round? Only that particular rendition or something else? Or how is it like?
Well, we would be happy to hear renditions in his bani. The idea is more to familiarize people with that, because very importantly, see, he was born in 1919, so he had the experience and influence of a lot of musicians of that era. So he literally was like a bridge between the previous generation and ours. And it was, for me personally as a student, it was very eye-opening to hear about, you know, maybe Mudhya Bhagavatam, or how he, as a young boy of 9, started learning music from Ambi Dikshita, who was actually the grandson of Muthuswami Dikshita.
Right.
So it's like, it was really like a wow.
It's like, yes, it's
and
a
you,
wow
you feel connected, you know, back in time and history. So I think that's a very, very important aspect to remember when we talk about Rajam sir. And also the fact that he was equally proficient as a painter, as an artist. And he was the only artist who kind of merged the two arts, and there are a number of music compositions which he has represented in art. So you literally see the song.
It's a visual
when
impact.
You see,
yeah, it's a
visual impact. So, I don't know whether to say unfortunately, he was sort of a karma yogi, he never believed in kind of projecting himself or looking for accolades or anything. So he always felt, what is due to you will come. So the idea is for people to know and get involved with this internalized way of, you know, music and art.
That's beautiful. That's wonderful. I'm sure it's a wonderful tribute, and it's also a good way for students to listen to his renditions again, get back to it and revive it. I'm sure sometimes we forget some good renditions or compositions and we think, oh, I wish I had learned it.
Yes.
So I think this is the best medium that people can get back to it, listen to it. So viewers, I think you know where to register for this, and she's here today in Bangalore for the preliminary round, and the next round is going to be in Chennai. When is that, the date?
Yeah, so actually Bombay on 24th.
Okay.
And Chennai, the preliminaries are on December 24th and 25th.
Okay.
And we have the grand finale on December 29th.
Wow.
Now we have indicated November 20th as the last date for registration.
Mm-hmm.
So somehow they were out of town and they have missed the notifications about the competition.
Mm-hmm.
So don't worry too much about the last date. We are more keen on getting good talent and encouraging aspiring musicians.
Yeah.
So feel free to mail any of us listed on the page and do send in your applications, and you can contact any of us for any clarifications. We don't want to miss you if you are a talented, good singer.
Absolutely. And that's why I think we want to talk about it in Kalaalayam, because it's something we resonate to. And it's very important to come back to the music that we all like, we have grown up with, and we want to keep it up all the time.
Absolutely.
So thank you so much, everyone. And please register. Don't miss this competition. You might be the lucky winner. We never know. So thank you so much.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.